What's up, guys? Bring you more Madden 19 content. We've got week number 2 of my career player mode with Wade Falcon, running back for the Miami Dolphins, taking on the New York Jets. Here we've got both teams coming out to the field. You got Wade on the sideline, getting his teammates pumped. Here's the stats from the last game: 25 carries, 176 yards, and 2 touchdowns. There's our quarterback, Ryan Tannehill. First and 10, first quarter. Running outside with Wade. Juked. Good game. Another run with Wade at the middle. Game for about six or seven. Oh, we've got a catch to Zeki. First down. Good catch. Another outside run with Wade. Got space, juke. Oh, still going. Oh, can we get a touchdown? Ah, down at the 1. Good run. Already got 48 yards on the day with only 3 rushes. Outside run again with Wade. Oh, still going. Touchdown, Wade. First touchdown of the day. Gonna spike it. Boom. Really good effort breaking tackles there. Another outside run with Wade. Nice pitch. Still going. Gain of 9. First and 10, second quarter. Another run with Wade. Up the middle, gain for about 4. We're going to try and do another outside toss with Wade. He's really effective so far. See if we can get a block. Still going. Nice. First down. And touchdown, Wade. Going to be up 14 to nothing. All right, score is 14 to 10. Screen pass. Wade, oh, still has a catch. Getting about 5. 3rd and 4. Got Wade going deep. He's open. Got it. First down, Wade. Coming out in the empty set. Got Wade going deep again out of the wide receiver set. Wade's open. Down. Oh, dropped it. So close. 2nd and 10. Score still 14 to 13 in the third quarter. Trying to do a little pass here. Doing a block for Ryan Tannehill. He's holding the ball. Oh, he's got a man. Gizeki again. 3rd and 8 now. Wade's coming across on a slant. Got him. Ah, dropped it. Wade up the middle. Still going. Ah, first down. Just trying to break it there. All right, so we're down 17 to 20. 6 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Wade's got the ball. Wade's going. Ah, I was hoping he was going to break it. Second and 10 now. Run. Tough running today. Empty set again. Got Wade coming across the field. Got him. First down, Wade. Good play. Toss to Wade again. And still going. Gain of about 4 or 5. All right, we're still down by 3. Safeties are coming up. It's going to be a blitz. Probably going to be in man. See if we can get Wade going deep. Got a different man. Got Amendola. He's still going. Juke. First down. Got Wade on the flat. I'm open. Got him. Oh, spin. And touchdown, Wade. Now we're winning. Clutch play. Spin move is nasty. Swoop. Alright, so we're up 24-20. Just trying to run off the clock now. That's going to be it. We're going to end up winning the game 24-20. We only had 100 passing yards, but 122 rushing yards thanks to Wade. Let's go ahead and look at the player stats. Teddy Bridgewater, great game. 360 yards passing, 66 completion percentage, 1 touchdown. And only 1 interception. Ryan Tannehill only threw for 110 yards, 60% completion, 1 TD, no interceptions. The start of the game, there was Wade Falcon with 122 yards rushing, 2 TDs on the ground, 5-yard average. Receiving, let's see, Wade had 7 receptions for 60 yards and a touchdown. Really good day for a running back. Alright, so let's go ahead and upgrade Wade. I'm going to go ahead and go with the receiving back upgrade. See what we can get. And ended up getting acceleration, agility, short route, and speed. Wade is now at a 77 overall. Thanks for watching my video, guys. If you enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button. We'll be bringing you more Madden 19 content soon. Hope you guys have an awesome day. Peace.